We went into Myst a little bit nonchalantly, or, you know, a little innocently, and we wanted to make a really cool game, and we wanted to make something that had a story, and we just didn't totally, first of all, have the time. We didn't necessarily have the knowledge. We worked from intuition and created something. By the end of our design, like, oh, if we really work with more intent, the game makes more sense.